pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Thank you. Sorry. All present, dispense with roll call. The first action is the appointment of our new village trustee to replace Francis Carvel. With this appointment, I'm going to appoint Shalyn Dietz, a former classmate, graduated together. She and her husband Darren have been lifelong residents here in Massena, chose to raise their family here. Shalyn's a local business owner, and she did a fantastic job with us on the LPC for the Downtown Revitalization Initiative. And so I think it's going to be a perfect fit, and we look forward to working with you, Shalyn.
Thank you
very much. So now, if our village clerk will please give the oath of office. Darren, you want to hold the Bible?
You just want to put your right hand on, left hand on the Bible. Raise your right hand. And repeat after me. I, Shalyn Dietz.
I, Shalyn Dietz.
Will support the Constitution.
Will support the Constitution.
Sorry, I screwed up. Let me start over. I, Shalyn Dietz.
I, Shalyn Dietz.
Do solemnly swear.
Do solemnly swear.
That I will support the Constitution.
That I will support the Constitution.
Of the United States.
Of the United States.
And the Constitution of the State of New York.
And the Constitution of the State of New York.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties of village trustee.
And that I will faithfully discharge the duties of village trustee.
According to the best of my ability.
According to the best of my ability.
Thank you.
Well said.
That went much smoother than Chad and I, so we didn't know which way to go.
I screwed up, sorry.
Congratulations, thank you.
Thanks.
So on with the agenda, I forgot my glasses, so bear with me. So before us, we have a proposed resolution. We've got just a few housekeeping items here. Proposed resolution, and this is going to be to adopt the revised annual appointments and committees. So I'll entertain a motion for that.
So
moved by Trustee Simpson, second. Second by Trustee Winston. Questions?
It's, just want to point out, it's just replacing Francis Carvel with Trustee Pete's names on all of the committee assignments and the two public offices.
All right, so this proposed resolution, this is a roll call vote. Trustee Simpson?
Aye.
Trustee Winston?
Aye.
Trustee McGowan?
Aye.
Trustee Pete?
Aye.
And I'm an aye. Motion approved. Next up, the discussion and hopefully to establish a public hearing for the Round 7 Restore New York Communities Initiative Municipal Grant Program. Monique, you want to speak to this for a second? Or can you speak to this for a second?
Yes. This is for a restore grant that the village is applying for to help revitalize the theater. The funds are available for projects to demolish, deconstruct, rehabilitate, reconstruct vacant, abandoned, surplus, or condemned residential, commercial, and or mixed-use buildings. So we're hoping, should we be funded, that money would go towards the Shine Theater. Unfortunately, it wasn't funded through the DRI, so we're hoping that we'll be more successful in applying for this grant.
Right, when we spoke to the people that we work with on the DRI, reps from the Department of State and Empire State Development, they both kind of said that they felt that this was a little bit better match, so we're really hopeful that that's going to go through. So we need this is a resolution to conduct the public hearing. Do we have a date on it?
Yes, January 17th at 5:33.
So yeah, that's right. We have three. This will be the third one, and the public hearings go quick. So I'll entertain a resolution, motion for that, please?
So.
Moved by trustee Simpson, second?
I second.
Second by trustee McGowan. Questions?
When we attended the mayor's conference, or the mayor's dinner, no, not the night, when the mayor's dinner.
Oh, right, right.
They actually spoke about how, just because we got the DRI, we shouldn't hurt our chances. This is completely acceptable.
Yeah, so hopefully.
And previously, the village has received two other restore grants, one for the mercantile and one for the personnel, so.
Hopefully, we keep the streak alive. So it's a roll call vote. Trustee Simpson?
Aye.
Trustee Winston?
Aye.
Trustee McGowan?
Aye.
Trustee Peets?
Aye.
Approved. I'm aye. Next up, we need to accept the resignation of Daniel Snyder, mechanics helper, effective January 10th, 2023. Need a motion?
That's moved.
Moved by trustee Winston, second?
Second.
Second by trustee Simpson. Questions? Seeing none, all those in favor? Aye.
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carried. Next up, an authorization to canvas for the mechanics helper. Entertain a motion.
So moved.
Moved by trustee Simpson, second?
Second.
Second by trustee Winston. Discussion? Marty?
Yeah, okay, so what I would like to do, obviously, is canvas and fill this position, but I would like it upgraded from a mechanics helper to an actual mechanics helper, which is a grade 13 to a grade 14, which budgetary, it's about a little over $1,000 a year difference. With the current mechanics helper position, we end up paying a lot of out of title pay, so it makes more sense to me to have a mechanic and get rid of that helper. And it might open the door for more applicants to fill this position. So that's what I'd like the mayor and the board to approve tonight.
Would you be okay amending your motion, Mr. Simpson?
Yes.
Would you be okay seconding the amended motion?
Sure, yes.
So the motion is amended then to have it be a mechanic.
Mechanic.
And not mechanics.
Yeah, just for the.
Okay, so we're going to withdraw the other one, we'll just go that way.
Yeah.
Smart. Motion to, for mechanic, second by trustee Winston. Any other discussion on that? Seeing none, all those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carried.
Thank you.
Thank you, Marty. Next up, we need a motion for the appointment of Dante Romeo as the chief water waste water operator and its provisional appointment. Entertain a motion?
So moved.
Moved by trustee McGowan, second?
Aye.
Second by trustee Simpson. Questions? He has to complete some schooling, or is it time?
Well, so what, basically, it's time.
Yeah.
And they are going to provide the civil service exam, I was told, this summer. So once he passes that, and then he's still going to have to wait for the time to take and fulfill his needs, whatever, get the other license, whatever. So basically, it's just time.
Yeah. Any questions? All those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carried. Last but not least, I need a motion for the appointment of Tamara Nezazan to the Village Planning Board.
So moved.
Moved by trustee Simpson, second?
Second.
Second by trustee Winston. Tamara is a science teacher in the, she's a science teacher at the high school. She had previously had experience on the Russell Town Board, which I chatted with her today. I'd like to thank trustee Winston, you're the one that actually first mentioned her name, so.
I think it should be a great.
I do too. Really do. Anything else? All those in favor?
Aye.
Aye. Opposed? Motion carried. I do need an executive session. I'll need a motion to go into executive session for a contractual issue with an employee and a possible discipline issue with an employee. So moved by trustee Simpson, second? Second by trustee Winston. Any discussion? Seeing none, all those in favor?
Aye.
Opposed? Motion carried. There will be no action taken.